In this video, we will understand how magnetic field occurs due to a current-carrying circular loop. We have observed the pattern of the magnetic field lines produced around a current-carrying straight wire. In this pattern, magnetic field lines are in the form of concentric circles. Now suppose this straight wire is bent in the form of a circular loop and a current is passed through it. We can see how the magnetic field lines looks like. At every point of a current carrying circular loop, the concentric circles represent the magnetic field around it. These concentric circles would become larger and larger as we move away from the wire. When we reach at the center of the circular loop, the arcs of these big circles would appear as straight lines. We know that the magnetic field produced by a current-carrying wire at a given point depends directly on the current passing through it. Therefore, if there is a circular coil having many turns, the field produced is very large as compared to the field produced by single turn. This is because the current in each circular turn has the same direction and the field due to each turn. Now, if we want to check direction of magnetic field lines in every section of the wire, we can apply right-hand thumb rule. By applying the right-hand thumb rule, it is easy to check that every section of the wire contributes to the magnetic field lines in the same direction within the loop. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel.